Okay, everybody. I know there's a lot of people out there that they've either been in the city all their lives and maybe haven't ever really seen anything quite like this. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, well, it's just a bunch of cows gathered around. No, not so. And I know this will seem strange to you, but what is actually going on right here is we have had one of our cows die. She's well over 30 years old. And this is what one might call a cow and horse funeral. Animals like this, the cows and the horses, they will do this. It shows respect. And the funny thing is that the horses don't care if it's a cow, and the cows don't care when it's a horse. And the first few times I saw this, I thought it was kind of odd, but you know what? Once I got to thinking about it, I thought, you know what? It's a terrible shame that we all cannot have that type of respect for everybody in the world, regardless of race, color, creed, religion, or anything else. But I thought this might be interesting to somebody out there. If you've never been to a cow funeral or a horse funeral, this is what it looks like. And we hate that we lost her, but she was an old cow. We took good care of her. And she's got her friends around her, as you can see. So anyway, just for those of you that have never been able to witness something like this, I hope that you, in an odd way, I guess I would say enjoy it. I don't know if you would actually call it enjoying it, but that maybe it's been of some interest and maybe somebody out there has learned something. Until next time, bye.